Hey friends, welcome back to this short means video. Just want to walk you through, show you what's the right now in post cash. Now here comes up. If you know you have not yet created an account, please create one. In talents, you'll get something like this, whereby you can create your own talent, so you can have some things of your own or set up something of your own. For example, if you click on this guy, you should be posting directly to get a chance to do or see what he or she has posted. You get, which is something very, very important and nice. You get? Now, I don't want to waste much time here. My point today is not about that. My point today is to make you guys know that today I have something called a profile SDK. So when you go to profile SDK, you'll be in a position to see and use actual our profile SDK into your website. And I'm going to walk you through a sample one right now, and you see how it works. For example, the post profile SDK, OPK SDK, allows you to seamlessly integrate your post-Kazi profile into your website. You get? So this is a straightforward process whereby you just pick this line of code, or you pick only this code and you change with the API key that's given to you from post-Kazi, and you have everything integrated into your website. I walked you through sharing up all the possible stories, or the journey in which you have to take to come up with the API, which should be straightforward to come up with the process on how to come up with that. Okay, now let me just walk you through, show you a simple test on how I came up with mine. So I have just a simple one here that I've already come up with. Post-Kazi, sorry. SDK, let me just check this one here. So you realize that I already have my profile here. If you check here again, I already have my profile under higher. And if you realize there that my profile is just here. So if this is my profile and click here, you should see that my profile is straightforward. You get, as you can see, my profile is here and all my details. So this is how the SDK will look like in your website. So you have this SDK running up on your website, which I've shown how to set up. I'll make sure also in the dashboard how you can copy the entire code and just paste your SDK. So this is what happens here, that when you have this on your website, someone can know that you work with the post-Kazi and can easily give you a job, if maybe that's the point. And you can easily trust you because it's going to check your profile with post-Kazi. Because as I'm telling you, post-Kazi is a registered business and is a trusted company. I believe you will get a chance to have this with you if at all you can give it a try. So when you try to click and say view post view profile, definitely it's going to link you to the personal profile, which is something very, very interesting. Okay, so this definitely, if you need a position to do activity, you can either chat with him, you can actually follow him up, or you can hire him, you can request for his resume or CV, or you can view his talents. So this is something very, very important, which I feel like it's worth you guys giving it a try. Otherwise, thank you for watching this short video. In case of anything, feel free to inbox us or try to comment down below. Thank you.